Hello and welcome. You're now looking at NotebookLM. And if you have a specific notebook where you have good research that you have already done, you can make all of that research available inside of a Google Gemini conversation where you are asking for more specifics. It could be that you could look at your NotebookLM account and your Gemini account and not see the feature. That is because, depending on when you see this video, this is a feature that is currently being rolled out to individuals that use NotebookLM. So it's entirely possible that you could go to your Google Gemini and not see the feature, even if you have a pro account. But you could see the feature available inside of a free account. And so if you go to the tools area, you'll notice here that you can attach a NotebookLM notebook. You can use it in the Gemini account that is tied to the account with your notebook. So in this case, we're going to take the subject of this NotebookLM notebook that we have in our account, and we're going to use it inside of our Google Gemini account. And we're going to use a prompt that references this notebook, and we're then going to attach the notebook. The prompt we're going to use requests that the answer that we're asking Gemini to give will be based exclusively on the sources in this NotebookLM notebook. We are then going to attach the NotebookLM notebook. We're going to be asked to add a specific notebook. We want to make sure to use the correct notebook. So we're going to attach the notebook. Now, obviously, one of the things that you'll see is that you can attach more than one notebook. So in this particular case, we only have one notebook that's related to the subject we are asking for. We're going to add that notebook, but we can add multiple notebooks. Once we have added the notebook, we can then execute our prompt. We now have our answer inside of our notebook. What we can do now, we can now create images, and we can ask for an infographic based on the answer or conclusion. We are now going to click Submit. And you'll see that Nano Banana Pro is going to open. Now, we are using a trial of Gemini Pro in order to execute this. Ordinarily, you might see Nano Banana if you're using a free account as we are using. And our infographic is now complete. So what we have done, we have created an infographic based solely on the sources that we have gathered inside of a specific NotebookLM notebook in our Gemini conversation. According to Gemini, the intended use for being able to connect your NotebookLM notebook to a Gemini conversation is to use Gemini as a personalized, domain-specific research assistant in each of your conversations. So you will be gathering and synthesizing the information in a NotebookLM notebook and then using it for specific conversations and creations within Google Gemini. Okay, so with that, thanks, and I will see you in another video.